Just another day on the R train. Me, a bunch of people, and a dog.